Hi, I'm Brian Strassburger with the Jesuit Post. I live and work in Managua, Nicaragua, where, in case you didn't know, people speak Spanish, which I don't, or didn't. Well, I'm working on it. Adjusting to a new language and culture can be isolating and disorienting. How am I supposed to feel integrated in a place where I communicate like a seven-year-old? I pray for time to speed up, to skip over the hard parts, but it slows down. Where can I find God in all of this?